वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। वेलकम टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ गुरुमुखी लेटर्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट सम कंफ्यूजिंग गुरुमुखी लेटर्स। दिस इज सस्सा, गग्गा, मम्मा, सस्से पैर बिंदी, गग्गे पैर बिंदी। इफ यू लुक एट ऑल दीज लेटर्स, लेट मी इग्नोर द लास्ट टू बिकॉज दे आर सेम, द ओनली डिफरेंस that we have is the dot. You can ignore these two letters. I will come to them at the end, but for the time being, just ignore them. If I look at Sassa, Gagga and Mamma, their base is almost same. If I have to have the common thing among these three letters, I will be having something like this. This is same in all the letters, right? Now, here, the only difference that we are going to see is we can have a line on the top of this letter or this structure, you can say, or we cannot have the line on the top. We can have a line here, or we cannot have a line here. So it gives us four different possibilities to make a letter using this thing. So let me have it in this way. This one is for the top, you can say, and this one is for the middle. Okay, I can have a line on the top of the letter. I will represent it with a 1. Or I cannot have a line on the top of the letter. 0. Let's have it in binary. It will be easy to understand. The same thing is true for the line in the middle. We can have the line or we cannot have the line. So it gives us four possibilities. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have the structure which is common in all the letters in these four places. In this case, we can have a line on the top, okay? We can have a line on the top, and by looking at this thing, we can have a line in the middle also. It will give me Sassa, this letter. Okay? I cannot have line in this case on the top of the letter, but I can have a line in the middle of the letter. So let's have it in this way a little. This will give me Mamma, this letter. Then we have a line in this case on the top of the letter, but no line in the middle of the letter. This will give me Gagga, this one. The fourth case that we have is we do not have a line on the top of the letter, we do not have a line in the middle of the letter. This thing, it does not exist in Gurmukhi letters. We do not have any letter which looks like this. So we are going to ignore this. From a total of four possibilities, we can have three possibilities, and those possibilities will give us three different letters. I think it is easy now, right? Now we will be able to differentiate between these letters. One line on the top, one line in the middle. Sassa. No line on the top, one line in the middle. Mamma. One line on the top, no line in the middle. Gagga. It is easy. The same thing is true for this thing and this thing. Let me have it in the same boxes with the blue, if I may. Just remember, this is Sasa. Let me have it here. This is Sasa. This is Shasha. Okay? This is Gaga. This is Gaga. Please let me know in the comment section if you have any doubts. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.